Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Myself Samra Sarush, I'm studying 7th standard and I'm also a CIO member. Today I'm going to share a few thoughts on morality is freedom. Think about what will happen if you withdraw morality. Corruption, injustice, violence, they all will rise. But when we follow moral rules like kindness, honesty, justice, we lift everyone up, we create a society, there people trust each other and there everyone has a freedom to live their life in peace and dignity. In that society, nobody has trapped in fear. You might have heard people say that do whatever you want in your life. They think that freedom is the ability to do whatever comes into your mind without caring for consequences. But that's not a freedom. It's recklessness. True freedom is about living in responsibility, knowing our actions that affect each other. Morality gives us power to make decisions that are good for ourselves and for the world. It teaches us to respect each other in right to ensure that everyone has an opportunity to live free. So let us support this noble campaign and make our society. Jazakallahu khairan kaseeran.